How do you interact with the green plant-like things? These, a green, plant-like thing, they can be found in the walls and ceilings all throughout the game and seem to be the key to access the last bits of collectibles, at least as far as I can see. They seem to be places as such as that a platform or a climbable wall would grow out of them. I've already gotten to the end of the game, but I haven't found anything that would interact with these. I thought I'd find an item to make them grow, but I can't think of any place I haven't been to yet, except those inaccessible, but having these nearby. Or an obvious exit point. If these require some item, where can it be found? Or is there some other way to interact with these?
To access these hidden passages, you need to find the three gnarled tongues. Getting this relic involves completing the Egg of Deformity side quest. Items needed: Black Grieving Veil, can be found in the Desecrated Cistern. Torn Bridal Ribbon, sold by Candelaria for 800 Tears of Atonement in the Graveyard of the Peaks. Melted Golden Coins, found at the end of the top room above the ceremony room in the Grievance Ascends area. Steps: to get the egg, place the Black Grieving Veil, Torn Bridal Ribbon and the Melted Golden Coins on the plates in the cave of the bottom of Grievance Ascends in front of Altas Gracias. Take the Egg of Deformity and put it into the tree as an offering, where Perpetva is first encountered in the Mountains of the Endless Dusk. Leave the scene and return to receive the Hatched Egg of Deformity. Take the Hatched Egg of Deformity to the Blessing Statue in the Lake of Silent Pilgrims, accessed via the fountain in Albero, to receive the Three Gnarled Tongues relic. Quest notes from https://blasphemous.fandom.com/wiki/3_gnarled_tongues.